Hi viewers, I am so excited to tell you that I'm right here at the venue of the presidential inauguration, right here at the Igu Square in Abuja. Yes, I'm excited, except for the sun. My people in Abuja, it is so hot. Hey, how do you guys do it? You not do well. Anyway, me and Colin, we made it here by fire, by force, all the way from New York. We trekked, we swam, we ran. I said we must be there, live and direct, and now we are there, live and direct. And you can be sure that your girl, Adeola Fayoun, I'll be bringing you live updates from what's happening here at the Eagle Square on May 29th. Stay tuned, you want to make sure that you watch us on Sahara TV online, on SaharaReporters.com. Make sure you don't go away. Stay tuned, we'll be right back. Right now, I'm standing in front of the VIP section. I'm about to make myself a VIP.